What up? Today, we got some Mobb Deep. Alright, bro, check it out. Another day, another dollar, man. You already know how your boy get down. All gas, no brakes. Know what I'm saying? We back with another one. We got Mobb Deep today, bro. Know what I'm saying? Quiet Storm. I recorded a DMX video, edited that shit. Hopefully, I get to see it. Stop being greedy by DMX. If it is up, go watch it. Know what I'm saying? Now, matter of fact, go check it out. By the time this video's up, y'all gonna be able to see the DMX one. So go check out Stop Being Greedy by DMX. Know what I'm saying? After you watch this video, bro. Know what I'm saying? I got like over 120 videos in 3 months, bro. Gotta respect the hustle. But let's get straight to the point. Quiet Storm, but Mobb Deep.
Broad daylight, get right.
Huh. Prodigy.
Been through it all, man. Lost sweating tears.
Huh.
Niggas.
Man, I've only been at this YouTube shit 3 months, bro. And that's fucking facts what he said right now.
And shit.
Yeah.
The fuck else could happen, yo? I don't think much more, son. Mother, yo. Yeah, seen it all and been through it all, yo.
Alright, so my question to y'all, should I edit this shit out or should I cut, or do y'all want me to react to that shit too? Because it ain't really the song, but it's like the intro to the song, you know what I'm saying? Y'all probably like, damn, bro, the fuck he talking about? You know what I'm talking about, bro. Matter of fact, I'm live right now, so I'm just, you know what I'm saying? If y'all don't want me to, if y'all don't want to hear the intro, y'all just want to hear the straight song, like in the song, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and tell me in the comments, edit that shit out, we just want to see the song. Or whatever the case, you know what I'm saying?
Right now, or the mother.
Gotta look out for the homie, bro.
That's a true. Y'all lying.
I put my lifetime in between the paper's lines. I'm the quiet storm nigga who fight rhyme. P, yeah, you heard of him, but I ain't concerned with them. Nigga, I pop more guns than you holding them. Make my route while the sun's out and scold your man.
Who's he talking about? He said he ain't concerned about him, and I... Matter of fact, hold on.
I'm the quiet storm nigga who fight rhyme. P, yeah, you heard of him, but I ain't
PA. Who's he talking about, bro? I mean, I know they made a diss on Tupac, and I mean, Tupac does have PA, so is he talking about Tupac, or is he talking about somebody else? And don't be like, hey, bro, how you don't know this? How you don't remember this? Bro, I wasn't even born yet, fool. No, I'm saying, so how the fuck am I gonna remember?
And with them, nigga, I pop more guns than you holding them. Make my route while the sun's out and scold your man. Unload 10 in broad daylight, get right. Fuck your life. Hop on my 98 dirt bike. You try to stop minds from growing. I make your blood stop flowing. Take affirmative action to any ass if he asking. I hit.
Am I tripping or is this song, bro? Cause this low key, the name Quiet Storm, I'm perceiving he's talking about himself in a way. To the point like where he's a quiet motherfucker, but if you fuck with him, you got a storm coming your way. Like, or am I tripping? I don't know. Y'all tell me in the comments.
The Mac 10, use a dick blower, trying to speak the done language. What the drilly with that though? It ain't banging. You hooked on Marv Phonics, infamous Bonics, lying to the pop dog like you got it. You ain't a wildin' out for the night fist thrower, Rusty Shank Cola.
Bro, honestly, we should get this song right here. Put like 80-70% of you social media motherfuckers, y'all want to be thugs and shit, we should put y'all in there, like the same room, and play this shit, cause y'all, it's not about it, bro. Know what I'm saying?
We live this shit, it's the real shit.
Look, bro, I ain't saying I'm about it either, cause I ain't about it, bro. Know what I'm saying? I'm not for to sit here and lie, like y'all other lame motherfuckers. Know what I'm saying? I'm sitting right here, I'm declaring I'm a YouTuber, bro. Nothing else. I'm a YouTuber. Yeah, I'm a hustler, but I hustle the shit out of YouTube. You know what I'm saying? I'm a YouTuber, bro. And a college student, technically speaking. You know what I'm saying?
Love shit, have you out and out when you bump this? Drugs in your eardrum, the raw uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough. It's the real shit, shit to make them feel shit. Lump them in the club shit, have you out and out when you bump this? Drugs in your eardrum, the raw uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough.
Yo, the P-Rock 40-inch cables, drinking.
Damn, it'd be like that, bro, I swear. It'd be fools, you know. Never think was popping pills, bro. And they OD, you just find out one day, you're like, what the hell, that fool was popping OD. You know, not popping ODs, I'm gonna say popping pills. You know what I'm saying? Like, that shit ain't it, bro. What y'all doing? You know what I'm saying? Y'all can overdose on that shit. That shit is very dangerous, bro. Y'all gotta be more careful, bro, with what y'all put in y'all's body, bro. Your body's a temple, you know what I'm saying? Gotta take care of your body, bro. It's a temple given to you by God, bro. Know what I'm saying? Gotta take care of that.
Label, my chain hang down on my dick. My piece bang glass tables. Diamonds and guns before the fame, Duke. A nigga like me hold text. Are you the same too? Going through the emotions. A gun holding. Long shotguns down my pants, leg limping. Killer B, you still living. Even my pops too. He taught me how to shoot when I was 7. I used to bust shots crazy. I couldn't even.
Shout out my pause, man. Realest fool I know.
Look, because the loud.
Realest man I know, straight.
Sound used to scare me. I love my pops for that. I love my nigga, he black. I take the life of anybody trying to change what's left. And through all of that, a nigga ain't scared to death. All y'all brand new niggas just scared to death. I spent too.
I ain't scared to death, bro. I'm just scared of living in regret, to be 100, bro. You know what I'm saying? I can be taken away right now and I'll be chilling because I know I did everything I could. To bar, you know what I'm saying? Everything I do, I know I. Y'all get what the fuck I'm trying to say, bro. With that being said, though, don't live your life living somebody else's life, bro. Then don't live your life trying to impress other people, living somebody else's dream, you know what I'm saying? Live your own life, bro. Be you. You're unique. You're the only you out of 7 billion people, bro. Think about that. There's 7 billion people out there, and there's only one of you out there. So just be yourself, bro.
Night sniffing coke, getting right, wasting my life. Now I'm trying to make things right. Grand open some gates, invest in the rag business, do things for the kids,
the little duns.
Build a jungle gym behind the crib so they can enjoy youth. CBRs and VCRs, ATVs and big screen.
Oh, I know this shit's old ass shit. He said VCRs, bro. VCRs, bro. Y'all probably like, y'all old heads in the comments probably like, damn, bro, you tripping. VCRs ain't that long ago. I mean, but I used VCRs when I was a youngin', you know what I'm saying? When I was a young kid, there was some dope-ass movies on the VCR. Y'all can't tell me otherwise, but... Wait, hold on. Is the VCR what I'm thinking about? Hold on. Or am I high-ish? Hold on. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, VCR. Yeah. They had some dope-ass movies, bro. What you talking about? Especially as a youngin', bro. What?
TVs, nigga, please. Don't make me have...
I remember watching Dragon Ball and that shit, even though I'm be 100, I don't give a fuck about anime, I'm be 100 with y'all, but that shit was lit.
Risk my freedom, we worked our whole life for this, you get your shit beat it.
For real.
Cause it's the real shit, shit to make them feel shit, lump them in the club shit, have you out and out when you bump this, drugs in your eardrum, the raw uncut, have a nigga OD cause it's never enough.
It go 1, 2, 3.
Damn, these fools wearing green, though. They from the East Coast, right? If I ain't tripping, they from New York, so. Also, tell me in the comments, what does green signify in the East Coast? I don't know, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'll be 100. I'm not from the East Coast. I was there, like, for a year or two, but I was... What? I was a little kid, bro. I don't remember shit.
The fourth, that nigga P Double got that shit for y'all's peoples to rock to. Stirring up pots of brew in Hell's Kitchen. I chef the impossible to serve hot plates all across the unified states. Sit down and sup with the top rap reps. We the streets just watching boy move diligent. You better walk like the nigga on the tightrope, dude. Infamous first infantry, first division, fourth mission. First assignment, give them that shit they been missing. My new additions, way bitching. Those that listen, get addicted to my diction. Fuck rhymes, I write prescriptions.
He said, fuck rhymes, I write prescriptions. Damn. I'm telling y'all, bro, these rappers back in the day, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, Snooze era, Eminem's era to a certain extent. Know what I'm saying? These fools was, they would, nowadays it's like rappers want to be gangsters, you know what I'm saying? But back then it was gangsters want to be rappers, bro.
Get disease, generic raps, just.
That's the way I see it.
Not potent like peas, 1,100 cc's on the throttle. I peel off, chest naked on katanas. Spaghetti head, mob niggas is full bread. Fully blown melanin tone. I rock skeleton bone shirts and verses, but thirst for worse beats. So I can put more product out on the street. Get respect and love all across the board. We've been adored.
He said, so I can put product in the streets, get love. Bro. They y'all be getting love out there, I give y'all that for sure. You know what I'm saying? But that being said, bro, once you can't provide no more, they don't love you no more, bro. The streets don't love nobody, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm just be 100 right now.
For keeping it raw, nothing less or more. I score every time for sure. While the rest of y'all niggas just near
to the rail. Real shit, shit to make them feel shit. Lump them in.
Yeah, the closest motherfuckers to you, the ones y'all think be showing the real love, be the ones that in the inside, they be envy you, bro. So watch your company.
Club shit, have you out and out when you bump this? Drugs to your ears on the raw uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough. It's the real shit, shit to make them feel shit. Lump them in the club shit, have you out and out when you bump this? Drugs to your ears on the raw uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause
my feet, bro, they went hard, bro. You know what I'm saying, so far. But this ain't my favorite song by them, though, I'm not gonna lie. The Survival of the Fit is the one I heard yesterday. The one I can't upload because the video got blocked. I think that was my favorite so far, to be 100. This one was dope. Don't get me. Well, it's a cool song, but I wasn't really rocking with this one. I'll be 100. But Survival of the Fit is dope, bro. I fuck with that one. That shit went hard right there. But nonetheless, though, they have some dope-ass songs. For sure, for sure. Y'all stay up, bro. Y'all keep doing y'all things. Y'all take it easy. Peace.